Sticking with baseball, Indiana Tech's Justin Kalusa is getting a shot to play professionally. The center fielder signing with the Florence Freedom. It's an independent team in the Frontier League as a senior. Kalusa hitting 400 with 6 homers. He set an Indiana Tech single season record with 88 hits, 62 runs, and 30 stolen bases. Not bad defensively.